shooting in the post. As for Eddie Shot, the key question here is the ball getting released before a pivot foot, if established, comes back to the floor? First possibility is a player catches, pivots, and shoots. Maybe takes a baby hook, jump shot, whatever. Could be that way, could be this way. That's legal. Second possibility is a player starts with that move and then adds to it. This one we call a McHale move, named after Celtic legend Kevin McHale. It's a catch, pivot towards the end line, shot fake, rip through, step through, and then going up off of one foot. And it's powerful since I can create a lot of space without even taking a dribble. Again, it was a pivot toward the end line, with now I have a right foot pivot established, ripping through, using that same pivot again, stepping, picking the pivot off the floor, and then going up before it came back down. Legally. And in near game speed, it looks like this. Looks better if you don't. Another possibility is a player will pivot toward the end line, see there's no one home, take a second step, and just go off. Again, it was using the same pivot two times. I can use it more, I can just keep pivoting if I wanted. This is never a travel, as long as I can use that same foot as a pivot, I'm just getting dizzy. For a couple of illegal variations, we can see a player try the McHale move, and then rip through, step, and step again, and go off 2 feet. In that case, the pivot foot came back down to the floor before the shot. Oops. Another possibility would be a player going up with a fake, then sliding this pivot foot on the McHale move before coming through and going in. That's not going to work either.